pretty hungry. The breakfast time is on now. So I just had one godbole and one chocolate. Just give me a good energy. So a big round of applause to these two people. Thank you. So, yeah, that's an advantage. Okay, I have to talk to you very quickly. I have floated a new company called Aura EdTech. This has been helmed by my wife as of now. And this is a training company basically. So I have a training program which is called as Rediscover the Unconquered You. Right? So I'm going to take next 5 to 7 minutes. If I'm delayed, please bear with me. I know we are all running short of time and we are hungry for breakfast. So this is, I'm going to talk about a person who has been a successful entrepreneur. He was managing 3 companies successfully. He had 2+ offices. 16 employees were with him, 200 plus vendors. And there was a monthly turnover of 8 to 20 lakhs, rather 12 lakhs. And the best part is he had 0 liabilities. This gentleman was doing a very good business. He was a successful entrepreneur. And suddenly, with the downside of the market, as well as the COVID putting its signature on that, he suddenly with no company or business to run or no income. All his assets are on the verge of liquidation. He has no savings or insurance. And he had an accumulated liability of 40 lakhs. To top it, his relationship with his family and friends gets strained because of his dwindling financial situation. And this gentleman is very much available in this room and he is standing in front of you. This is my position. This was my position. So I don't have any qualms in sharing with you people my own situation. I had run a good business, but yes, we all go through turmoils and I also had to face this. So the best part is, there are one important thing which I want to thank, and that is Wipro Business Forum. A big round of applause for the Wipro Business Forum. I was consistently attending all meetings. I was consistently interacting with people, a lot of chief guests, a lot of people who are senior to me, mentors to me. So with their support, I definitely had overcome all of these things. And this training program is especially for people who are into these positions. I have a small activity for all of you. I want you to give 1 mark or 1 point to each one of these points if you are in this position now. Keep it in your mind. You don't have to tell anyone. Just give a 1 mark on all of these things. If somebody is having no company, he had and he doesn't have now, just give 1 mark to yourself. And if you are, I mean, these are all the problem areas which you have currently in. Just give a mark to yourself. Okay. You don't have to reveal it to anyone. Just keep it with you. So how did I overcome this? I found my mentors. What did these people tell me? They told me, success is not the result of making money. We all think, if we have money, we are successful. That is what we think. But ironically, that is not the case. You have to become successful and then making money is the result of being successful. It's a little difficult to understand. But if you give a thought, we are all matured people. If you give a thought to it, I'm sure we will understand. You need to be successful first. Money will automatically follow. But unfortunately, we all have a notion that we feel that only when we have money, we are rich or we have sufficient money in the bank, we are successful. So we have to change the whole thing. Now, one more thing what they introduced me which changed my situation is, they told me, do you know the great unexplored continent on earth? It is our human mind. And that is where I explored. I went into my own mind and that is where I came out of the situation, right? So mind is the only thing that makes a man a man. Rest you can find in a pig or a horse. It's uncomfortably true. Okay? So mind is the only thing that makes a man a man. We are all what human being we are called is because of our mind. Otherwise, you can find everything in a pig or a horse. Uncomfortably true. Right? So there are some interesting statistics which pondered me to get into this particular business. That is, this is again asked by people. Do you know the percentage of people who succeed? It's only 5%. Right? Now, if you are in this 5%, you have to answer yourself. If you are not, add 1 more point to yourself. If you added the first one point, if you are given, add 1 more point. If you are not in this 5%. Now, why people are not in this 5%? Because they think opposite of courage is actually cowardice. They think if you go by a dictionary, they say the opposite of cowardice, rather opposite of courage is cowardice. It is not. It is conformity. Now, how is this sentence described or what is this philosophy? You will have to get into my program. We can talk in detail on that. The next thing is, do you know the age percentage rather of the legitimate worries. We all have worries, right? But actually it is only 8%. 92% of worries are unnecessary. Now what is happening to worries? Worry brings fear, and fear is damn crippling, right? So what are these 92% of worries?
Quickly, in fact,
you have to enroll into the scheme or rather the training program to get into the 92% worries. But quickly, I will tell you, 40% of the worries are something which doesn't bother us. If Russia is hitting Ukraine, let us understand, I don't have to worry about my daughter's examination for that. What is going to happen if Russia is going to hit Ukraine? Okay, so let us keep our worries not to that level. 30% of the worries you cannot change. We cannot change because it has already happened. We cannot change. COVID has come, COVID has gone. Can we do anything about it? We cannot do. So that is not possible. 12% of the worries, we worry about our health, which is again unwanted, right? So if my hand has got a fracture, I tried boxing with my wife on a Women's Day. So this is the result. So what happened is, yeah. So if I have got a fracture, I finish it off with one dressing plaster, that's it. Too much worry of it doesn't fall. But unfortunately, 12% of the worries are into, we think too much about our health, unwanted worries. And 10% of worries are the petty things. I wait for the breakfast. Your breakfast ugly lalari, how can I speak? Have a chocolate and come here. 10% of the worries are like that. So if you calculate this, 92% of the worries are like this. Try to eliminate these things. 8% of the worries are legitimate. Very legitimate worries. I don't have business. Let me try to develop some leads. If my business happens, my house runs. How do we talk about it is what you have to understand in the training programs, right? So worry brings fear, and fear is damn crippling. Please do not worry. Things will take care. So why I am getting into the training? I am not a professional trainer. I can probably speak a little well. That's it. So why I got into training is one of my mentors, he suggested, you have to learn certain things. You have to do. The last 14 months, when I had a liability of 40 lakhs, it was actually crying, very, very crippling. You know, I was damn afraid of the whole thing. But yes, because of my mentor's support and the way they told me, I learned everything. I did it. Then my mentor said, it is my duty to teach people. I'll take another 3 minutes. I think 7 minutes, she's indicating me. Okay. So I have to teach. So this golden triangle has brought me to the teaching thing. I am highly inspired by Earl Nightingale. He's a speaker, he's a thought processor leader. He's no more now. And because of him, there is a new vehicle which is born. And the programs are all inspired by Earl Nightingale. So I'm launching a Earl Nightingale inspired programs. So today I'm going to talk about the rediscover the unconquered you. And the popular topics that I'm going to cover in this is the strangest secret. There is a success formula which Earl Nightingale has been speaking about. So there is a success formula which I'm going to share with you people. Then there is a something called as miracles of the mind, right? There is a problem solving method. We all talk about problems, but nobody knows how we have to solve the problems. Do successful people have problems in their lives? The answer is yes. The only thing what differentiates them and us is they know how to solve problems. It's not that they don't have problems. They have problems, but they know how the problems are and how to solve it. The miracles of the mind is one more topic that we have. And then the acres of diamond, a very wonderful topic which actually brought me close to the training program, is how do you find your diamonds? Okay, these are all the very interesting topics. This will change the whole course of your thought process, how to approach life per se, and how to solve or become successful. And there is a standing example. It is not that I have just copied and pasted here. It is being done by me. I followed all of these things. And the mentors who taught me, they have not seen me. One of them passed away even before I could see him. Earl Nightingale, he was a very popular speaker in 1950s. He doesn't know I even exist. But because of his speech, I could gain. And one more person, again, I do not know. He doesn't know me. But I have been following him very meticulously. Siddharth Rajshekhar is one more. I have to give all credit to him and Mr. Earl Nightingale. And I followed all of these thoughts that they have said. And I compiled the whole thought process into a small training program. 4 hours training program. And quickly, if I have to tell what are the positives of this training, it will give you a clarity of thoughts and action. It will give you a defined action plan, process of implementation, and there will be a lot of things which you have to repeat and upgrade. A lot of training programs will only be gyan. They will only say, you have to manasana getti madakule, sir. Yenri manasa engari getti madakagutte. Here we are going to teach you how to go about it. What you have to do about it is what other training programs say. What in our training program, we have to say how to go about it. So there is going to be no gyan. but only pure action.
The training, I'll be explaining how to overcome fear and anxiety, how to improve your confidence level, become the best troubleshooter of your own problems. Don't wait for somebody else to help us out. Nobody will come. Nobody damn care about it. If I am in problem, nobody cares. It is very much, again, uncomfortably true. I have to solve my own problems, right? So we have to become the best troubleshooter of our own problems. And the best thing is, become financially free in the next 3 to 5 years. I should have met Mr. Muralidhar Kalsapura some years ago, maybe when I was 25. I would have become free. I wanted to retire at 50. Unfortunately, I'm 50 now and I'm starting my planning of financial freedom. Anyway, thanks to, at least I meet people like Mr. Muralidhar here.
Again, thanks to Vipra Business Forum.
So, who is this training for? Now, again, you have to give one mark for yourself if you are in one of these categories. This is for a struggling entrepreneur. I was a struggling entrepreneur, right? This is for an entrepreneur who is yet to taste success, right? First-time entrepreneur or someone starting a business and don't know how to and where to start. A person in the mid-level career crisis. What is mid-level career crisis? Somebody doesn't want to work, but he hane bara kalse maadlebeku vera vidhi illa job alli idine. I want to leave this job here, but I don't know. Call those people. If you know somebody, please refer them for these training programs. They will gain from this and they can become entrepreneurs. And wanting to come out of the curse of debts. Right? How many people are in debts? I don't want any raise of hands. Keep it for yourself. If you want to come out of this, or if you know somebody who is already in one of these situations, please refer them to this program. Right? So next step would be, I'm available here for the next half an hour or so, or even after that. You can note down my number. If you can want to give my number to someone, please exchange my card. You can always take my card. And I'm going to conduct this offline as well as online. I would prefer an offline batch. So let's connect on the other commercials aspect. Any questions you have, please keep it to yourself. During the breakfast, we can talk. Now you have calculated some numbers, right? If you know the numbers, if your answer is beyond 3, please enroll to this program. you are the first people to enroll. Don't tell me the numbers. If your answer is 3, so I am available, please pay me the money. You are enrolled, right? That's the first thing. If you feel somebody else is beyond 3, drag them to this program. Okay, you have to. Call them after this breakfast and then you are all welcome. Any questions?